production license, which is the recording of music, the publishing and distribution license are not available to foreign companies.
其实我也相信，就是我们会在很短的时间里边，通过一些管理和政策的加强，来打击翻盗版的行为。我想呢，可能不会用20年的时间或者更长的时间去灭绝这种现象。
But I think that if the Chinese authorities would allow the international music companies and video companies to enter their market, those companies could be very, very helpful in tackling the problem. Because if we help them record their local artists and take care of piracy, I'm sure that within a shorter period of time, the situation will be much better.